A lot of support here at Galaxy Hall for the Greek team, one of eight teams to qualify for the group competition finals. Just two rotations in the finals involving apparatus. First, the teams of five will work with ribbons, and then in the second rotation, it's a combination of three hoops and two balls. And getting set to go right now, the bronze medalist from 2000, the Greek team.
And Andrea, the group component of rhythmic was a new Olympic sport back in 1996. You can imagine that this is very much a crowd pleaser. Five athletes out on the floor, and a lot will be happening in this two and a half minute routine.
After Athens was awarded these games back in 1997, Greece hired Eastern European coaches to help develop its rhythmic program. They've had some success on the individual level and on the group level as well, and the program improved so fast. Greece won the silver in 99 at the Worlds, and then the bronze, as I mentioned, at the Olympics in 2000, and it was all going great until last year.
Andrea, those coaches that they hired, guess what? They were Russians. And the Russian team is favored to win here in Athens, so they have a little bit of that influence in their routines. Sorry, Andrew, those exchanges right there are what we're going to see a whole lot of in the group exercise. It takes sometimes half of the floor exercise mat, which is a 40 by 40 feet floor.
They did start to fall off a bit in the last year at the World Championships last year. They finished in eighth. It was kind of a confidence rocker. They had trouble in both routines, not quite as sharp with the ribbons as they are here.
Yeah, some of the problems that they had was in the synchronization of working together like we're seeing right here. You can imagine the difficulty with five ribbons out on the floor.
Each ribbon about 18 feet long.
Another big exchange right here. Done very well. They have to complete eight of these large exchanges in every routine. They were only fourth best in the qualification. Of course, those scores do not carry over to today's finals. You're seeing interesting formations with the ribbon. This is part of what the judges are looking for. Very creative. Every routine is going to be so different.
Technical, artistic, and execution marks, 10 points each. So in each rotation, 30.